Being that it's Father's Day, we also want to honor our Heavenly Father that blesses each and every one of us. He supplies our needs. He gives us the desires of our heart. And we're here today because God has blessed both Bartek and Yelena with the desires of their heart as well. They both were waiting long and patiently for that perfect godly spouse, and God's provided them. That's why we're here today. Dear Heavenly Father, we'd like to thank you for this amazing summer day that you've provided for Bartek and Yelena and their families to share in this truly special occasion. Lord, we thank you and give you praise for hearing their prayers and bringing these two godly young people together. Lord, let your Holy Spirit override the anxious nervousness of both the bride and groom and give them comfort and peace knowing that you have ordained this marriage and that you, Lord, will always be in the center of their new family. Lord, we invite you to be here in the midst of us today as we enjoy this celebration of unity. In the precious name of Jesus, amen.
So there's my dad swimming. He was a competitive swimmer, and because of him, myself, my brother, and my sister also were competitive swimmers. He just wanted to freshen up and jump in the pool. It's Father's Day!
I feel so undeserving to get to marry a man like you. You have blessed and enriched my life in so many ways. And even though you haven't seen it yet, you're helping me become a better person and the person that Christ has always destined me to become. And I think together we can bring out the Christ-likeness in each other. And thank you so much for supporting me in my own walk and with the way that you live your life. I love you. And I'm so honored to be your wife.
I'm very nervous about tying this tie. So that's just my biggest concern and worry at the moment.
Today they will confess their love and lifelong commitment to one another in the presence of Almighty God, as well as their cherished friends and family that are here to support them today.
Just all coming together to this day, this moment, and we've been preparing, getting all primed up and ready for this moment, and I just look forward to just to see her, just to see her eyes, just see her smile.
The man said, "This is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, for she was taken out of man. That is why a man leaves his father and mother and is united to his wife, and they become one flesh. Martek and Yelena, remember that God's intention is for marriage to be a relationship of mutual submission and sacrifice. The decisions that you all make should be based on your sacrificial love for one another. The sacrificial love is the kind that Christ has for the church. He gave himself up for his bride, the church, in order that she may become all that God intended, holy, blameless, and without defect.
Hey, sweetie. You look gorgeous. You look amazing.
Oh,
I just want to hug you right now.
I want to hug you too. Look at all this stuff
we'll,
on me.
We'll wait. You look great. You look like 100 times better than I would have ever imagined. Oh, you look so good. You look beautiful. You look great. Makeup, everything, your hair.
But
flowers.
You like this dress?
Yeah, it's great.
I like it so much.
I hope so.
Good. Can I have a kiss?
You want a kiss?
That's a good one. Is this real life?
You look amazing. You look stunning. I'm like stunned.
Who gives this stunningly beautiful bride to be married to this tall, dark, and handsome young man here?
I do.
I do. There you go. Will you, Bartek, cherish Yelena as your lawful wedded wife to live after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony, protecting her, tending to her needs through illness, disappointment, and forsaking all others, keeping only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Will you strive to understand her, giving her comfort when she seeks it from you? Will you try never to say in anger things you wouldn't say in friendship? And when each night comes, will you go to sleep thankful for her presence at your side and renewed love for her in your heart?
I will.
Yelena, will you cherish Bartek as your lawfully wedded husband to live after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony, protecting him, tending to his needs through illness and disappointment, and forsaking all others, keeping only unto him so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Will you strive to understand him, giving him comfort when he seeks it from you? Will you try never to say in anger things you wouldn't say in friendship? And when each night comes, will you go to sleep with thanks for his presence at your side and renewed love for him in your heart?
I will.
Let not your heart be troubled, and neither let it be afraid. I promise to love you with every ounce of my being and every fiber in my soul. And I also promise to learn every day how to love you better. And not to wing it, but I guess I'll just say something from my heart. It's hot. It's really hot. I'll make it quick too. That one day you came into church and you're at the end smiling, just said hello. You said hello to me, and And she refused my Facebook request at the end of that day. Two months later, she accepted my Facebook friend request. And I wanted to take her out on a date. From that moment on, it's been awesome. It's been good. It's been wonderful getting to know you. My prayer is that I can finish this life knowing that I've loved you and served you. And thank you so much for your awesome commitment to me.
Bartek, please repeat after me. You are the love of my life and my best friend.
You are the love of my life and my best friend.
I give you this ring to wear.
I give you this ring to wear.
As a symbol of my abiding love.
As a symbol of my abiding love.
My eternal faith.
My eternal faith.
And my undying devotion.
And my undying devotion.
It is an outward reminder of our inner unity.
It is an outward reminder of our inner unity.
With this ring, I marry you, Yelena.
With this ring, I marry you, Yelena.
And pledge you my life.
And pledge you my life.
And my love.
And my love.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit. With this ring, I do it.
After me, as you put the ring on his finger. You are the love of my life and my very best friend.
You're the love of my life and my very best friend.
I give you this ring to wear.
I give you this ring to wear.
As a symbol of my abiding love.
As a symbol of my abiding love.
My eternal faith.
My eternal faith.
And my undying devotion.
And my undying devotion.
It is an outward reminder.
It is an outward reminder.
Of our inner unity.
Of our inner unity.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you, Bartek.
I marry you, Bartek.
And pledge my life.
And pledge my life.
And my love.
And my love.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
You are to wear these rings at all times as a symbol of your never-ending love for each other, except when you're on the beach in Hawaii for your honeymoon.
One of my best days in respect to the marriage between Bartek and Olenka. I had tears in my eyes and I didn't know that I would, okay? Bartek is like my baby, and today I congratulated already Bartek. I didn't have chance to congratulate Olenka yet. I'm going to, I just wait for the good moment. And he's my baby, okay? And today, he's not baby anymore. He's a man. I see him loving Olenka, and I see Olenka loving him, and I'm just thrilled. I hope every day was going to be like this. So if Bartek and Olenka, you see me sometime in the future and you hear me, I have now tears in my eyes. I wish you all the best. I want every day of your life to be just like today.
Since Bartek and Yelena have committed themselves to one another in marriage and have done so before God and their family and friends and have given and pledged their love for each other by the authority committed to me by the state of North Carolina and God Almighty, I declare that Bartek and Yelena are now at this very moment husband and wife.
So happy for you guys. Today is your wedding day, and when you look back on this, you will be smiling and reminiscing on good memories. But I want you to remember that today I only ate a mini bagel, and that's it.
Well, what do we do now?
I don't know.
Let's go party.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's go get married first.
Let's get married. Okay.
I'm still struggling to believe that my sister's like actually married. The first one in the family to get married.
Yeah.
Is it alright if I come round? Is it too late if I come now? Would you stay up to figure this out some way? If I stay here, would you come back? If I stay cool, would you be mad? Would you want me if I want you that way? Cause all I can't think about is coming over, all I can't think about is coming over, all I can't think about is coming over.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Dishkevich.
Don't know is that Bartek for several years was struggling whether or not he was called to be a Catholic priest. He also said, well, I would like to be married, but I'm not sure. I'm thinking maybe I'm called to be a priest, you know. But the moment that he met Yelena, I never heard another word about being a Catholic priest.
I want you that way. Isn't it strange every time I look at your name, I'm suddenly high, I finally feel the same. I would do almost anything. I give away this, give away that. All of my shoe, all of my hat. All I need you and a bit of music.
I'll have to say, I've never seen a couple that has been so madly, unashamedly in love with each other and just didn't care who knew it.
Are married now, and you probably feel like you know a lot about each other, but there's a lot of room to learn, just like there's a lot of room to learn more about God.
So I really encourage you guys to not only live a life that's romantic, but a life that's centered around Christ. And that's it. Let's toast our apple cider.
Bartek and Yelena, I am very happy that you guys found each other. I really thought that Bartek was going to do the whole priest thing, and I'm glad that he found you, Yelena, and now that he has a chance of living a normal life.